Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss an update from Shemaroo Kids. Shemaroo Kids.
'Would you like some tea, Dolly?
Yes, with cream and sugar.
Of course, you'll get cake too.
That was a loud roar. Did you hear it, Dolly? It came from the garden. I hope it isn't a lion or a tiger. They are the only animals that roar.
Tina?
You! Roaring? How can that be? Ponies don't roar, they neigh.
That's right, Tina. We neigh. But my tummy roars when I'm hungry. Oh, excuse me.
Oh, so you're hungry, little pony. Can I get you something to eat? Some bread and jam? Maybe a cake or some cookies?
Those things sound delicious, Tina, but I can't eat them. I eat only hay.
Hay?
Yes, crisp golden hay.
I don't think we have any hay in our kitchen. But I know what I can do. I can go to Pixieland. I can make hay with the magical alphabets I find there.
Thank you.
alphabets will help me make hay. But when I'm in Pixieland, I have nothing to worry. My good friends will have some alphabets that they will surely share with me.
Hey, why don't you play with me?
A bath today?
I have, Tina. Not once, but thrice.
Then why are you so dirty?
Because of that big pink hog, Tina. I wanted a pet to play with, so I made a hog with the magical blocks. But he likes the puddles more than he likes me, and he's making everything icky. I wish I had a dog instead of the hog.
Then let's say goodbye to the hog and say hello to a dog.
Huh? How?
Like this.
Yeah! A dog!
Replacing the H in hog with a D makes it dog.
H-O-G. Replacing the H in hog with a D makes it dog.
Now how do I drink my milk?
By pouring it into a cup, not a cap.
Huh?
Let me do it for you.
A cup.
Replacing the A in cap with a U makes it cup.
C-A-P. Replacing the A in cap with U makes it cup.
Hi, Tina. I'm going to make myself a new toy today.
A new toy?
Yes. I've got the T, O, Y blocks. I'm going to fit them together. I hope they'll make me a fine toy.
Would you like a top, Peter? It's a toy that spins and goes round and round and round.
Oh, I'd love a top, Tina.
Then let's make you a top.
A top.
Replacing the Y in toy with a P makes it top.
T-O-Y. Replacing the Y in toy with a P makes it top.
to all my friends in Pixieland for sharing their magical alphabets with me. I now have H, A, Y. I can now make hay. The pony will eat it and not be hungry anymore. And his tummy won't roar anymore.
I'm so hungry.
I hope you washed your hooves nicely, Pony. Lunch is ready.
Putting H, A, Y together makes hay.
Hi kids, hope you liked the video.
Subscribe for more fun videos.